Hello friends, today we are going to see some basics of Excel. How to enter formula, how to drag a cell and copy paste the material which you already have so that the formulas are copied further. How to reference some certain things so that you really copy the cell which you want. How can you invoke a call function, and we'll have a look at goals you can solve in Excel. So let's start with the basic thing. How do you enter formula? To enter a formula, you have to press equal to sign or a plus sign. So once you enter equal to or plus, Excel will know that you are entering a formula. I'll show you the difference by writing, let's say A equals to 5, B equals to 6. And suppose I want summation of this A and B. Now in Excel, I have to give the referencing. Referencing means this highlighted cell refers to D11 and this cell refers to D12. So if I want to have summation of A and B, here I have to do D11 plus D12. Now see that I have not put equal to or plus sign before this. So if I enter this, Excel will not know that I am referring to those cells. If I want to refer to those cells, I have to put equal to D11 plus D12. And you can see that now it is automatically referencing and I get the answer this. Fine. Now, this is how you can give referencing. So you can put either equal to or plus sign. How to drag a formula? Drag means just copying and pasting. Suppose, let's say you have 1 and 2. That means you want numbers in sequence of 1 and 2. So if you select both of them and you see this plus sign, you just drag it and what you will see is this. Same way, Excel can even go with, I suppose, January, February, it may also give you this. So likewise, Excel can help you out in, you know, minimizing your task. So this is your referencing. Sorry, dragging some cells just to copy and paste. Third is referencing. You can try out some other examples on your own. Referencing a cell. See, there are two references, absolute and relative. So let's say A and B are some constants which we are trying to use somewhere. So let's say I am having some x values which are 1, 2, 3, 4. And I have a function f for which the equation is this. Let's say I enter a comment. Comment can be invoked by just right clicking here, clicking on insert comment, and I can write, let's say f is equal to a into x plus b into x square. Let's say this is my function. Fine, I'll put it as show comment. So this is here. Now if I want to get this function, I know that it is a into x plus b into x square. So now I enter the formula and I'll press enter. This is b into x square. So I got this answer. Now if I drag it, the formula will be dragged and I'll get some answers. But you see, these are the two value which have been shown here. What does it mean? If I click here, I'll say that it is D11 plus D12. If this is called as relative referencing, if I know that A and B are constants, if I want to keep A and B as constants, which are D11 and D12, I have to put here dollar sign. If I put dollar sign and then if I drag, you'll see that I'll get the correct answer. So this is how you can make some variable constant in Excel. So remaining two, calling function and goals you can solve, we will see in next video. Thank you.